me on my phone, sounded like a straight up stone. Said, boom bang, guess what I got? I found some magic weed.
Got some weed,
and before I could tell him he's high, he appeared in front of me, talking about
da 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 da.
Like, what the fuck? He said, where'd you get that gun, though? He said, all I want for my birthday is one big booty hoe.
Big booty hoe!
Didn't know quite what he meant or what he had in store. He just grabbed his ball, showed me his gun, and called me a cracker whore.
Cracker ass cracker!
Da, 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 da.
What's in that blunt? He said, I'm smoking Keisha. And boom, bang, damn, I'ma shoot your ass if you don't smoke this reefer.
But smoke that shit.
Alright, I understand. Give me that marijuana. I took one hit. Teddy laughed and said, it's crack, bitch. How I gotcha.
Gotcha, bitch.
Da 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 da.
When I saw Teddy kissing that gun, and how the fuck did I get on the roof with a shirt that says fuck yeah son? But I knew that it was getting late, and I started to head in when Teddy rock swing from the roof and showed me his gun again, talking about
da 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 da.
Take a shit. I've been holding for an hour just when Teddy Rock scared me to death with his gun up in the shower. I said, what the fuck are you doing, man? That's a good way to get killed. Then Teddy Rock popped up again with a Spartan sword and shield.
This is harder.